This is my son, Parker Rodenbaugh. He's 22 years old, a college student, excited about life. Meanwhile, we didn't know that he had had a friend from high school that started dealing harder drugs. And so when Parker had left and went to school that day, little did I know he wasn't coming home. Accidental overdoses happen every day. I'll never get him back.